Hey everyone, F is the Word here, and we are back to playing some more
of The Crew.
Now, last time we left off, we pretty much got chased. This time, we're gonna do another race.
Here we go.
Solo. Alright, I feel like I'm gonna win this, man. I'm pretty good. I'm pretty decent at video games. I mean, at racing games, I should say. Well, looks like this race is going to be against some people I've never played against before. Obviously, because it's a new game. Alright, so this yellow guy is kind of making me mad. So I'm going to try to ram into him. Oh my god, I hate this car. This car is pretty slow. Oh, I knew this was going to happen. I knew. I was focused on the yellow guy, and I knew this was going to happen. Oh, sorry, I'm coming back. I'm going to win this. I take no L's in this game. No L's. Alright. 5 seconds behind him. Alright. I'm just gonna go after the yellow guy. Forget everybody else. I hate the color yellow, so I'm just gonna go after the yellow guy. I'm 1 second behind him. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm telling you right now, that yellow guy's going down. Alright. I'm right. Alright, this guy, I don't care about him. Alright, let's see. Okay. Oh, all these cars. Oh, God, I hate this. Okay, perfect. Thank you for stopping me. I hate it when you, like, go a little bit out of control. Alright, 2 seconds. When you go a little bit out of control and, like, you just start swerving back and forth, trying to start hitting every side. I hate that. Die. Oh, I missed. That's alright. Passed him. Hey, I caught up. For a person who crashed, like, 8 times. Well, not 8 times. I'm exaggerating. I crashed once or twice. I think twice. I don't remember. But yeah, for a person who's crashed. Hey, that's not for me, man. I ain't do nothing yet. But, yeah. You know, I've crashed and I've won. I won. Look, I'm gonna. Yeah, I even slowed down for a little bit. Haha. I told you, no L's. I do not take any L's. Alright, let's see what I get for this mission. I still don't know what that means. I have to look that up. Oh, 8,000 points. Okay. Almost to level 2. Got 1,000 bucks and 150 experience. Great. Let's see what's gonna happen now. Ooh. I feel like something crazy about that.
Hey, bro. I need a ride.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Wow.
Bridge, bro.
Why am I being timed? It's not like they're gonna freaking close the bridge.
Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to
exactly
be on the wrong side of the law? But you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do.
Exactly. Oh God. Like this is I don't even know how I went out of control. I'm the best driver. I suck. But hey, I won the race, right? But I still suck.
I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that
works? Yeah, exactly, dude. Bro. Oh, by the way, I just uploaded a video. I'm about to upload another one. Like, literally, I'm editing this now. Like, I just uploaded a Surgeon Simulator. And that game was funny. Very, very stressful.
So why am I here?
I love it. Oh, I suck. I keep crashing into this.
You can drive. If I've got to put shit back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road.
By the way, tomorrow I'm probably going to be uploading one more crew video. I'm going to make that my last one because I don't want to do a lot of missions. I might do some free roam and... But yeah, I might do some free roam and upload it because, you know, I want to play the real game while doing the missions. I don't have to redo all these missions, you know. I'm just giving you guys pretty much a sneak peek of this game, even though you might have seen a lot more by other people, but... my version of the sneak peek, with my commentary, you know what I mean? I mean, there might be a lot of some of you who don't even like me, but hey, it's whatever, right? I do it for you anyway. I appreciate everybody, even if you hate me, because I take criticism well. Alright, that was not even a race, that was a timed get to, or I don't even know what to call it. But yes, mission complete. Another one of these. Alright, I got $17.99 in. Oh, 50 more points. I did get $1,000 out of that. Hey, whatever. Thanks a lot, bro, for giving me $1,000. Oh, what happens now? I'm guessing it's going to be another cutscene. Ooh, I'm scared. Oh, no.
The guy. Stay low.
No, don't do it. No. Get away. He's probably gonna kill you. Most likely, because it's so predictable. I wonder what they were talking about. Dang, get in the car. Mom's got cookies waiting at home. Dan? Oh my god! Can we get some cops? Holy crap! I knew it! I knew it! I told you! I knew it was gonna happen! Oh my goodness! Oh wow! Help, man! Help! I ain't even do nothing!
FBI! Hands where I can see him!
My brother needs help! He's...
oh my god! You see this dead guy right there? You see him dying! Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that's what you're gonna do, huh? That's what you're gonna do? He's gonna try to take me. But the guy's dying right there.
Got a gun.
Well, that ain't mine.
This one's dead.
No! That was crazy. I'm guessing these are probably crooked cops or something. 5 years later. I wonder what happened. I wonder if he like has a long beard or something.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, aka Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay. You're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
That was dramatic. Okay, alright. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Be sure to subscribe, like this video, check out our website to see trailer reviews and all that good stuff, and I'll see you next time on The Crew.